Feeling alright, bro?
Yeah, man. Just feeling a bit giddy after that knockout. But do you see that run though? It was amazing.
Yeah. You have always been like that since young. Never think before you do one. Yeah lah, you might be able to push our team forward, but in the end, you didn't maintain control of the ball and got tackled.
Yeah, I don't think so much lah. What's important is we had fun, right?
Yeah, it's our last match anyway. Hey, thought of what to do after you graduate?
I think right, I want to go overseas. I want to make it big out there. Competition in Singapore is so tough. I think right, I'll make it there. I'll make it big there.
See, this is what I meant earlier. Can't even make it big on your home turf. How you gonna make it big out there?
One way or another, I'll prove it to you. You all follow me or not? What are you doing here?
After so long of not seeing me, is this how you greet me, bro?
Not working, man, today?
Working lah, but I'm having my break right now, so I figured might as well just stop by a while. Alright, man, I have to make a move first. You still have my number, right? Anything, just give me a call, yeah?
Joshua. Things didn't turn out to be what I expected it to be. Things over there were still quite difficult as compared to here. Things are much more happier here. I'm sorry that I let you down, bro.
Bro, it's okay, man. Sometimes if you want results, you have to go through all the ups and downs. Remember what you said? We always have each other's backs.